This is such a beautiful picture of our Savior and of the gospel of Jesus Christ, because the gospel comes to us not to condemn us, but to save us. Jesus Christ came not to condemn the world, but that the world through Him might be saved. John chapter 3, 17 and onward. I don't condemn you. The law convicts us. The law brings us to a place where we see our guilt and our need of a Savior. I don't condemn you. I don't want you to feel overwhelmed by the guilt that you're bearing. And so He says, I don't condemn you. The law brings us to a place where we need to hear those words from Jesus. We need to hear the words of the gospel. We need to hear the grace of God, right? But the grace of God doesn't leave us there. When we're convicted of sin and we come to the place where we need the grace of God, where we reach out to the grace of God, we want the forgiveness of God, the law steps in and it reminds us to leave our life of sin.